Technique and the Eraser Trick. I am grabbing hold of two pencils, one in each fist. With the eraser ends, I am improvising a piece, using my wrists and two stumps of rubber. How do I do that? I know which notes to play. I know what I'm hearing and where to find the corresponding notes on the keyboard. Obviously, one can always use more technique. I surely could, despite the arduous years of working for what I have. The farther along you are in music, the more motivated you are to practice for speed, strength, and precision. But technique is rarely your limit. The weak link is the ear. What is truly needed is to hear more deeply and to know more precisely where you are on the coordinates of musical space and time. When you can play what you hear, you will know naturally what technique to practice, and you will want to. This is where a teacher sensitive to your personal search can be most helpful. But sound is the first teacher. Let it be what guides you, not the idea of being a brilliant player.